Trivia Turk. Midfielder number 7, Justine Anderson. Midfielder number 13, Emmy Rezowski. Defender number 14, Larkin Daly. Midfielder number 15, Allie Bryant. Midfielder number 22, Taylor Scott. Midfielder number 23, Kylie Davis. Defender number 29, Kelsey Beaker. Midfielder number 30, Taylor Jakeman. And the goalkeeper number 34, Shannon Murphy. The Mavericks are coached by Shannon McHale and assisted by Ashley Delaney. For the starting lineup for your UCCS Mountain Lions. Introducing first, a 5'8" junior defender from Flower Mound, Texas, number 1, Avery Beck Davis. A 5'3" sophomore defender from Highlands Ranch, Colorado, number 3, Erica Rivera. A 5'6" junior midfielder from Tustin, California, and the RMAC Offensive Player of the Week, number 4, Julia Petrick. A 5'5" junior defender from Lakeville, Minnesota, number 9, Catherine Kozak. A 5'10" sophomore midfielder from Centennial, Colorado, number 12, Megan Weiss. A 5'6" senior defender from Highlands Ranch, Colorado, number 14, Anna Markham. A 5'5" sophomore attacker from Highlands Ranch, Colorado, number 15, Olivia Evans. A 5'7" freshman attacker from Lakeville, Minnesota, number 16, Brielle Bannon. A 5'6" freshman attacker from Gilbertsville, Pennsylvania, number 18, Allie Schell. A 5'10" sophomore midfielder from Plymouth, Minnesota, number 23, Ava Goodnature. A 5'6" freshman defender from Savage, Minnesota, number 24, Kendra Knutson. And a 5'6" junior goalkeeper from Lakewood, Colorado, and the RMAC Defensive Player of the Week, number 36, Madison McGrinn. The Mountain Lions are coached by Melissa Rausch and assisted by Claire Callio, Kenny Rausch, Karina Frederick, and Charisse Endries. The officials for today's contest, as assigned by the Rocky Mountain Athletic Conference, are Les Snively, Molly Snively, and Rena Whitehouse. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you all please rise, if able, remove your caps, and face the flag as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
It's okay, we'll get more. Okay, I may not fake.
You got it?
Oh my gosh.
Pass up field to Brennan Kelly.
five and a tough knee for the Mavericks.
All day, Larkin, all day!
Okay, there, driving in. Gets the cost turnover from Patrick. Extended. Still looking for that opening. in this Mavericks defense. Patrick tries to come in and loses the ball, able to recover. Okay, a little bit of trouble here on the double team. Coming in, trying to get the ball back to UCCS. Yes, Mavericks hold on to it and getting the GD.
Hey, defense!
Fast break, Mavericks looking for a goal. 20 to play. We'll try to get that clock up here in a moment for you guys on the scoreboard. Clears it out.
a goal by number 7, Justine Anderson. Assist by number 25, Carson Dickey.
I think that's Allie Shell, possibly. Can't quite catch the number here. Yep, Allie Shell that went down there. Comes in, shot deflected, but goal, Sarah Watts, the UCCS.
UC goal by number 13, Sarah Watts.
The chance to get back into a settled offense.
Two minutes remaining in the first quarter.
Tries to rip one from outside the eight. Going to tie this up as they go into the second quarter. Brett Fan coming in on the cage roll. No whistle. Oh, there's a whistle. Excuse me. Sarah Watts gets another three position shot opportunity. Actually, that must be Peyton Ross, number 26 out of Tempe, Arizona, taking this free position.
Make the call!
That's terrible!
Totally got
planted. He's able to clear across, comes in. Looks like she's looking for a shooting space call. Doesn't get it. Feeds back. UCCS running out of time here. Pass broken up in the middle. So that's going to do it for the first quarter.
But I might let you try it off the MC. Make a sign. And if your girl ain't right, I got a rim. It ain't too many of them that can have a rim.
Jenna Kelly able to back that down. Settles down for the
Keep working!
Colorado Mesa goal by number 7, Justine Anderson. Her second goal of the game.
Let's go, man!
by number 18, Allie Schell. Assist by number 16, Brielle Fannin.
Yeah!
minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes remaining.
That first half. shot. Rips one.
Mesa goal by number one, Reagan Wins. Assist by number 15, Allie Bryant. Number 17, Melanie Evans.
Let's go, Carter!
Colorado Mesa goal by number 30, Taylor Jakeman. Her second goal of the game. Timeout taken by UCCS.
Yeah.
Brielle Bannon, her second goal of the game. Assist by number one, Avery Beck Davis. Seven, Justine Anderson, her third goal of the game. Assist by number 17, Melanie Evans.
Thank you.
Colorado Mesa goal by number 23, Kylie Davis, her fourth goal of the game.
Guys, listen to how they like talk to each other.
Coming up with a draw control.
Remaining in the third quarter. 2 minutes remaining.
Mavericks on the turnover.
Thank you.
shooter today for the Mavs, 4 on the day for her. Calls. Defender is inside the 8. They got to be marked up within a stick's length of the player they're defending. If not, what they call the shooting space? Kind of similar to goaltending in basketball.
Yeah.
Knutson in the midfield. Knutson gets the ball checked. Didn't catch the signal here, but I think this is again another shooting space call against the Lions. Brianna Anderson up for another three position shot on goal. Anderson.
Colorado Mesa goal by number 23, Kylie Davis. Her fifth goal of the game. Assist by number 4, Brianna Anderson. Timeout taken by UCCS. Mesa goal by number 1, Reagan wins. Her second goal of the game. Assist by number 2, Peyton Ivy.
I'm going to go.
UC goal by number 4, Julia
Yeah.
Mesa win by a final score of 15-7. Fans, be sure to join us back here next Saturday, April 15th, as your Mountain Lions will host Regis University. The start of that game is set for 1 p.m. Thank you all for your attendance and continued support of RMAC Athletics.